full of liquor, then we die. In it, pull them to the side, let me slide. In it.
Oh, let me go get Tessa up. It's time for school. It's her first day of school. Tessa.
Yes, ma'am.
Wake up. It's your first day of school. Let me turn this on. It's your first day of school. Come on, wake up. Here, let me go carry you to your bathroom because you know you're lazy. Get up out your bed.
You don't have to carry me. I can walk. I'm tired right now. Like,
hey, I don't know. Go get up. I'm gonna get you some Starbucks if you get up.
Oh, I'm already up, honey. I want some Starbucks.
Remember, I'm not giving you Starbucks every day. So, okay. Yeah. So remember that. I'm not getting giving y'all Starbucks every day.
You mean y'all? I think you mean
you. No, your siblings. They in Paris right now for their high school graduation.
They would come back already.
No, I ain't got time to deal with all them kids. Well, they grown anyway. They're like 18 years old, so it really don't matter to me. Come get your phone. Remind me when you get in the car. Can you get your phone?
Okay.
You might get picked up in the Lamborghini after school.
Ooh, okay.
It depends if I had a good day.
Can I wear whatever I want?
Girl, make sure it's appropriate. I do not want them kids calling me on your first day of school that you dressing inappropriately.
Is this good? Where you at, Mom?
I'm in my bathroom.
Oh, you in the bathroom? Your bathroom?
Yes. Come in.
Mama, is this good?
Yep.
Cute.
Mm-hmm.
Am I eating? Am
yep.
I yep, period. But, yeah. Look, Mama, can I wear one of your purses?
Oh, my God, sure. But make sure it's not my Gucci purse, my Dior purse, my Chanel purse. You can only wear my Telfars.
Ooh, okay. What about your SG exclusive?
Sure, but I swear on my soul, if it gets lost, we're going to have a problem.
Okay. Which one matches the occasion right now? I mean, that one's cute. I could wear this one.
Oh, my God. Make her breakfast with my Stitch, bro. Okay, what I need for my outfit today?
I could wear this one. Nah, that's ugly. I don't like that. Now what? I'm really just about to wear one of these, so...
All right, let me go ahead and blow dry my hair because my hair is still kind of wet.
I got something to tell you.
What? Please don't tell
me. I got a belly ring.
Take it out. What? Take out my belly ring now.
It's not yours. It's fake.
Okay, take it off.
What, Mama?
No, I do not want them teachers at this schoolhouse to be saying some, why did your child have on a belly ring? And they call CPS on me, and then you're not going to be my daughter no more.
Okay. I took it out, Mama. And I didn't, Mama. Oh, honey, that's big.
And who got time for that? Not us.
Or you. Well, not us. Okay, I think I'm ready to go to school.
You might go to Miami this summer.
Okay.
It depends. Come on.
We're going to leave my siblings. We're going to leave everybody.
I might. I don't know. Here, what you want? You want something for breakfast?
No. Actually, I don't.
You want me to pack your lunch?
Actually, I got my lunch. I'm going to go upstairs.
You want some cupcakes to take for your class today?
No. Them ugly rats.
You want an acai bowl?
No, ma'am. I'm good.
Ma'am, are you sure what's wrong?
Nothing's wrong.
You want some hot chocolate?
No, ma'am. Well, actually, I do want some hot chocolate. Can I get some hot chocolate, Mom?
Yes, and then you still want something from Starbucks?
Yes, ma'am.
Here, all right. Come meet me in the garage.
Okay.
And then close my doors on the way out. We ride it in the truck today.
Okay. Yay! Truck.
You can sit in the front.
Okay, I'll stop. I'm sorry, Mom. Where you at?
I'm in the garage.
I'ma just open this thing. Open up. Oh, Lord. Mama, you about to run me over?
I gotta close the door since you didn't just come out the garage. Which is not that hard to do, but okay. Ma'am, why did you just close both of the garage?
Okay, now you can open them.
That was just so unnecessary.
Make
sure you
close the garage. Okay.
So here's your hot chocolate. You got your phone.
Yes, ma'am. That's good. What you put in here?
Marshmallows and some Slap Your Mama sauce.
Oh.
But chocolate version. Oh, my God. I'm actually glad that we're not late to school for once. Because you're supposed to be there, like, what? 9 o'clock? 9:15?
8:30.
9:15. It's the first day of school, so 9:15.
Actually, no, it's 8:45.
No, regular school day is 9:15.
But then we ain't gonna be at school to 3:30, are we?
No. Regular school day, y'all get in at 8:45.
Oh, forgot. We gotta go to the Starbucks.
8:45. But you know, it's the first day of school, so y'all know somebody gonna be late. Mm-hmm. So 9:15. Go ahead. Let's get some Starbucks.
Mm-hmm. Can I order myself?
I'm just getting me something. We not sitting here and eat, cause we gotta go.
Yes, hello. Can I get the?
Oh my God, my child is so extra.
Okay, thank you. Okay, mommy, I'm coming.
Hurry up, please.
Okay.
Okay, we at the elementary school. Let me park my truck. The little cul-de-sac right here. And we're gonna take. Alright. Oh my God, I cannot park my car correctly. Oh, forget it.
2,000 years later.
Oh my God, I gotta sign myself in. Good morning, Miss Holtzclaw.
Good morning, dear. What's your name?
My name is Tessa Wilson, and make sure you get it right.
Tessa Wilson. All right, let me walk you to your class. Come here.
Are you the doctor?
Yes, but listen here. So what happened was I decided to take a break from being a doctor and decided to help kids today. Here's your class, ma'am, right here. And decided to help some kids today. To my be nice.
Yeah, this is my class right here.
No, ma'am, your classroom says 5A. It's right here, Miss Matthew. Hi, Miss Matthew. I'm sorry. Miss Cornegay, here's your kid right here. Her name is Tessa Wilson. All right, see you later. Okay, class. All right, can I have the new student, Tesla, to come up and introduce herself, please, right here by my desk? Please, thank you. I'll be in the back watching.
Oh, I don't need to say nothing. Anyway, hey, y'all, my name is Tessa Wilson. I am 9 years old, and I am proud to be in third grade right now. So, and if y'all are mean to me, my mama will tear y'all up, so don't be playing with me. Okay.
Okay, nice. That was nice. Okay, lots of attitude. But let me come up and introduce myself. Hold on. Let me just get my outfits ready. Fix my hair. All right. Hi, I am Miss Cornegay, the head teacher of third grade. The next is Miss Edith Alexander's class and Miss Washington's class and Miss Reeves' class is over there. So, we'll be going to lunch at 10 o'clock, and then we will have recess right after lunch, and then we'll come back, and then we'll learn a lot of cool new things. So, when we come back from recess and lunch, we are going to draw our favorite thing today. We are going to draw our favorite thing today that was your favorite part of this whole day. It doesn't matter if it was at school, at home. It really doesn't matter, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, interesting. Interesting, Riley. Riley, can you sit down, please?
I forgot.
Riley, sit down, please. Riley. All right, yes. All right, come on, guys. Since it's 9:55, we're going to come on, line up. Everybody, get your lunch boxes, line up. Get your lunch boxes, if you have one.
Okay.
Yes.
Can we use our phones?
You said what?
Can we use our phones at lunch?
No, you know how them lunch ladies be. I don't want y'all getting in trouble.
Well, how about after school?
Yes, in campus kids, yes. All right, come on, guys. Walk along here, guys. Come to the restroom and come wash your hands. Please, come wash your hands. And use the restroom if you need to. Do you need to use the restroom, Tessa? All right, come on. Line up. Come on. Go on in here. All right, sit down and back here at table, at the purple table. The lunch ladies will see y'all soon. All right, they will come. See y'all.
Oh, my God. You're so
table. Table 4, come get your lunch.
Okay, y'all. Are we table 4? Yeah, girl. Come on. Okay, let's go get our lunch.
Hi. What would you like today? You want a hot dog?
A hot dog.
All right, let me get it for you. Stay right there, ma'am. What else would you like?
A hot dog, apple juice, and a honey bun.
Okay. Here you go. Oh. There you go.
And what's your name, ma'am?
Miss Lisa.
Hey, Miss Lisa.
Hi.
You have a great day, ma'am.
You too. Okay, let me go pick my kids up.
Okay, y'all wanna scream as loud as you can?
Let me go pick my kids up. Okay. They probably Haile, you gotta shut up. Okay, I gotta get my kids. Gonna hurry up and get them so they can go outside and play at recess. Miss Cornegay class, come on. Miss Cornegay class, come on. Y'all better not get in this line talking, playing and talking and talking and playing before y'all have to sit down. Please empty y'all trash. Do not come in my line with no ice cream, no soda, no juice, no food, no nothing. But you, yourself, and your body.
Can I keep this? My mama gave it to me because she said when we go to recess, I have to bring my water bottle.
Oh, my God. Just leave it in the classroom. If you need your water bottle, the classroom will be unlocked. Do y'all need to use the restroom?
No, ma'am.
Okay, come on. Go place any lunch bags in the room.
Miss Carnegie, isn't it time for us to go home?
No. Go play. Hurry up.
Okay, yes, ma'am. I'm going.
Let me go to the staff room and eat my lunch.
God,
that's
so scary.
I'm going to go to the staff room and eat my lunch. Haile, shut up. Okay. Hey, Miss Holzclaw. Go to the staff room. Got my lunch. Finally. These kids drive me crazy. But they are actually being pretty good today. I think they're probably just being good today because it's maybe like the first day of school. But, you know, they're going to show their true colors later in the school year. I just know it. They're going to show all their good old colors. And then I'm going to finally prove their parents right. But you know what? I'm not going to do that to my kids because I'm loyal and a good teacher to my kids. I'm not going to do that because I'm a nice old teacher. I'm going to give me some coffee in a little bit. I'm just going to eat my lunch. Oh, that was good. Let me go ahead and get my ice cream. Eat me my ice cream. And drink my latte. I'm going to get me some coffee. I'm just going to get me some coffee to keep me awake during school. But I can't have my coffee. Ow. All right. It's time for the kids to go. See you later, Miss Holtzclaw. Let me go get these kids from recess. Miss Cornegay's class.
Oh, y'all, that's Miss Cornegay. Yes, ma'am.
All right, y'all. I think your mom is here for to pick you up. Come on. Guys, thank you for watching our video today. It's almost 10:30 p.m. April 4th that we are actually filming this, so this might come out maybe the Friday or Saturday, we don't know. I'm Kamari, and this is Tessa. The roles I played today was the mom, what else? The teacher, Miss Cornegay, the Miss Holtzclaw, and the lunch lady. So a lot of different roles I had to play today. Tessa, would you like to say something?
I would like to say that I really hope y'all enjoyed this video, and make sure y'all subscribe to Jayla and me also. My roleplay account name is Tessa-Bestie, or Tessa and then Tess then a star. So make sure y'all subscribe to me, and I will give y'all some videos. And this was
Kamari, the mom, the teacher, and the substitute teacher.
And this was Tessa, who played the daughter, Kamari. Bye.
Bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like and
plus me in the audience. Subscribe.
See y'all later.